Johnson right here with Bloody Mayhem Lavar just minutes ago. Great TKO win. Go ahead and walk us through your fight, man.
Oh, man, it was war. It was, you know, it was the toughest fight I had yet. This big guy, he hit hard, and it seems like I couldn't dodge any of his punches.
Well, the Black Superman returns. It seems like you were hurt a little bit on your right arm. Couldn't really throw it that much.
Yeah, but, you know, it held in. I tweaked it a little bit, but it's okay. It came through when I needed it to, and we finished it off strong. Got a great team, good family support. Everybody in Madera came out support, you know, and I heard everybody, and that pushed me to go that extra mile.
Well, Lavar, congratulations on your win, man. What's next for you, man?
Just whatever Bob Cook has. Hopefully I could get on the May card in the Palace and get out there and entertain that crowd. So we'll see what happens. I'm ready to go.
You want to go ahead and say your sponsors, advertisers, friends, families?
Bloody Mayhem, Brandon Cash.
Yeah.
BrandonCash.com. My boxing trainer, Rudy Cruz. The Puerto Rican sensation, Isaac De Jesus, Jasper Tayaba, the whole Buhawi crew, and just everybody, Madera and Fresno, thank you for supporting me. I appreciate it. All the love. Thank you.